His name is Owen Garrick, he's right here. Down the pair side. Everybody come in, they have this building, go to sweet service.
We'll be back. Your trust.
We'll be back.
They know that your business and your charity are on the lower level of this building.
Trust.
Why don't you reinstate funding for the chimpanzees?
Trust me, we'll be back.
You left them to die. We're gonna come back over and
up this way. Private building. Private building. Private building.
Private building. Dr. Garrick, we know where you work, and we know where your charity is. We're going to keep coming back until you reinstate money for the chimpanzees.
Excuse me.
We're not going away.
Back to the door. Your private trespassing.
In Liberia.
You haven't responded to any of our emails. You haven't responded to any of our letters. We're here to demand that you reinstate funding for the 66 chimpanzees who you abandoned in Liberia. Why haven't you responded to us, Dr. Garrick?
I'm going to get security.
Yeah, that's great. Your boss abandoned 66 chimpanzees in Liberia, leaving them to die with no food and water.
We don't work for him.
At least listen to what we've got to say. Their lives don't matter. I sent you a letter and a video. I've been working with chimps for 40 years.
Okay.
You've got nothing to say? You want to run away? Their lives don't matter? Okay. We're going to run away now? We can't even have a dialogue?
Hunger, thirst, chimpanzee, crime, all behavior.